I'm very happy that Prabhat Prakashan is publishing New India. Prime Minister Modi is really trying to create a new vision for the country. He's the one who believes very strongly that India is the future of the world, and India is the one whose future depends upon what we do today. So if India has to be the part of the future of the world, India's future must be decided by present action of today. And to make that, he is talking about New India. By 2022, how India will change. He has prepared a very comprehensive plan for each and every sector and subsectors which will be transformed by 2022. And why 2022? Because that's 75 years of India's independence. If we cannot achieve something in 75 years, when will you achieve? And that's why he's thinking about New India. India which is vibrant, India which is aspirational, India which is dynamic, India which is forward-looking, India which is inclusive, India which is completely changing itself and shedding all that ills that we are always associated with in the past. So this is a vision of New India, wherein people, the youth, the women, the people who are deprived classes, all of them will benefit. Farmers' income will be doubled. Youth will get jobs. They will be also self-employed through startup program. The women will have a status in society. All of this is part of a New India vision. So I thank my Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi ji, for bringing it out, and thank you for giving this program. Thank you very much.